listen here. I said you have a little habit. I'm moving over like a jackrabbit. Make you drive so crappy. I said Jamaica, we just can't go on like this. Oh now. We have to ease up on the energy, up on the energy. You ease up on the gas, kind of strong, chan man. You ease up on the energy. Man, oh man, I see people turning off them light and parking them car all over the world. Yeah, because the gas price gone up so high. Say the oil price gone up so high. Till you say the price gone past the sky. If we in Jamaica don't ease up on the energy, we have to park, we car and turn off the light, as I would say. Say you got to ease up on the energy. You plug out your iron light when you not use it. Turn off your hot water when you not use it. Turn off your TV when you not watch it. You driving on the road out there. Got to ease up on the accelerator. Don't you be no jackrabbit and don't you drive crabby.
We have to ease up on the energy.
We have to ease up on the energy. We have to ease up on the oil.
We have to ease up on the energy.
We have to ease up on the energy.
You driving out there,
man, I am telling you, the supplier's holding back the supply of oil. And like how we shot a foreign exchange, we can't pop no style. I tell you, we can't pop no style. Said if we no ease up on the energy, we go up and pop we car. And lock down all of we industry them. And we cannot afford it at this time, y'all. If we no ease up, we might have to shut down. I say if we no ease up, we might have to shut down. And that is a fact of life today, y'all.
Consumption. We have to ease up on the
pack no style. We have to ease up on the aisle. I said we can't pack no style. We got to ease up on the energy. We got to ease up on the gas consumption. We got to.